one and two and.
Now look.
You play the first note. Pick your bow up and then do the up bow. Even though you did down, you're way over here at the tip. Pick your bow up and then reset and then go ba ba da ba ba. Up down up up. Whoops. Ba ba da ba ba ba. Up down up down. Okay. See what I'm doing? It's easier with a stick. Okay, here we go. 2, 3, 4. Okay, great. The beginning's better. We have a lot of beats on that one long bow. Yes. Measure 20 is da 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 da. Okay, how about we do? How about we measure 22? Go up on the second beat and still go up, down, up on the eighth notes. Can we try that? Do you understand what I'm saying? Measure 20. You're gonna go up bow. There's a tie thingy, but go up bow on the second beat and then still take another up bow for the eighth notes. Let's try this. Because then it'll put you in the frog and it'll sound better. Okay, here we go. So go start at number 20, where we were starting before, and I'll call it out as we go. 2, 3, 4. Wow. Ah. I'm breaking beat 1 and 2. I'm separating them. You want to do more, Danica?
Yeah.
Well, I'll try it again one more time. If it doesn't happen, then we'll have a demonstrator. There we go. 2, 3, 4. Down. Hannah, do it. Stand up. Just watch your book. Stand right there and do it. She did it. It's great. And it got it right back where I wanted. Okay? Go ahead. You did it perfectly. At measure 20, you went up on the second beat. Okay. Yes, you did. Well, do it. I bet you'll do it again. 2, 3, 4. Yep. See what you did? That's where I wanted. Good job. Huh? 22, yeah, that's 22. Right. Everybody at 20, here we go. I'm going on. I'm going to mark that in and we'll work on it tomorrow. Okay? Here we go, 20. Come on, help us out, bass. Guitar. 1, 2, 3, 4.
up the tempo. He sped the tempo and went crazy. Huh?
I won't do that again.
No, no, it was all kind of. What's going to happen is the drum line's going to do something like that there.
Okay.
I'm sorry, it's not your solo, but.
Yeah, it's fine, it's fine.
Yeah. Let's, okay, great. That was good. Let's go back to Fandango now.
No.
No, that's not. How about Logic?
No.
Fandango.
Let's just try Logic, okay?
No,
please, Fandango. Grab me, I'm about to get a drink.
Logic there? No. Okay, alright, alright. No, no. How about Chardash? Chardash. You guys got Chardash for Troublers?
I don't mind Chardash.
We're starting 23. We're starting 23. You got Chardash right there? Come on, you got the whole packet of music right there. Right there. Helen, do me a favor, grab that music and see if there's a guitar part to start off there. You guys are playing guitar start off on YouTube. No sweater song, okay? It's jacket day. There you go.
23?
Yes, start off. One and two and. Seconds. There's less of them. Okay, a little softer. First violin, let the viola take it. Oh, wait, wait. Back, back, back. 39. You got a nice viola part all written out on yellow paper. That just came out of the copier. Sorry. The whole thing. Well, 8 bars anyway. No, 16 bars. Perfect. 39.
Shh.
Little slow, okay? 1 and 2 and. Ariel did it for us. Isn't it nice? Be your crowning moment. Now you gotta work on it. Hey, who didn't get a grade check? I put them in. I have them. If you get it back to me by fifth period, it will go on your midterm grade. And if not, thank you everybody. We're done with cameras. Who needs one of these? Get these done today.